Welcome. This is the part 9 for TCS mod hiring for BSc and BCA C language multiple choice questions C MCQs. Our objective is to clear the assessment on TCS mod hiring for BSc and BCA. So the data type is stored as 6 but unsigned integer. Which of the following cannot be represented by this data type? Option 1, minus 12, option 2, 0, option 3, 32, option 4, 18. So the answer is minus 12. Choose the correct answer. Soumya writes a code which has a function which calls itself. Which programming concept is Soumya using? Option 1, this is bad programming practice and should not be done. Option 2, recursion. Option 3, decision making. Option 4, overloading. So the answer is recursion. Function call by itself is called recursion. Question number 3. Consider the following function. Function calculate n. If n equals to 5, return 5. Else return n plus calculate n minus 5. It calls the function by the statement calculate 20. What value the function returns? Option 1 50, option 2 200, option 3 35, option 4 20. So the answer is 50. Question number 4. Choose the correct answer. Function g of int n. If n greater than 0, return 1. Else return minus 1. Function f int a int b. If a greater than b, return g of b minus a. If a less than b, return g of a minus b. If f of a comma b is called, what is returned? Option 1, always minus 1. Option 2, 1 if a greater than b, minus 1 if a less than b, 0 otherwise. Option 3, minus 1 if a greater than b, 1 if a less than b, 0 otherwise. Option 4, 0 if a equals b, minus 1 otherwise. So the answer is 0 if a equals to b, minus 1 otherwise. Choose the correct answer. Afzal writes a piece of code where a set of 3 lines occur around 10 times in different parts of the program. What programming concept can he use to shorten his program code length? Option 1, use for loops. Option 2, use functions. Option 3, use arrays. Option 4, use classes. Use functions. Question number. Talika wants to implement heterogeneous linked list for her project. Which of the following will help her do the same? Option 1, void pointer. Option 2, null pointer. Option 3, wild pointer. Option 4, heterogeneous list follows the same procedure as the homogeneous list, hence no different pointer is required. So the answer is void pointer. What is the difference between a function and a method? Option 1, function is a name code unlike a method which is a part of an object. Option 2, function contained in an object is called a method. Option 3, function cannot change variables outside its scope like method. Option 4, there is no difference between the two. Function answer is option 1, function is a named code unlike method which is a part of the object. Question number 8, consider the following function modifier a comma b. Integer c comma d is equal to 2. C is equal to a into d plus b, return c. Function calculate integer a is equal to 5, b is equal to 20, c integer d is equal to 10, c is equal to modify a comma b, c is equal to c plus d. Here when the modify function is called, it calculates the value of a into d plus 2, a into d plus b. So a is 5, 5 2 is 10 plus 20, 30 is written, and the 30 plus this 10, 40 will be returned. So the answer is 40. What is the term What is the term given to the variable whose scope is behind all the scopes? It can be accessed by all the scopes. Option 1, universal variable. Option 2, global variable. Option 3, external variable. Option 4, auto variable. So it is nothing but global variable. Global variable can access anywhere in the program. Anu wants to make a function that is not bound to any identifier. Which of the option 1, asynchronous function. Option 2, friend function. Option 3, null function. Option 4, global function. Which of the following functions should she incorporate in her program? Anonymous function.